Hey, what is up, guys? It is ProtoKid here, and today we are going to be playing SpongeBob SquarePants featuring Nicktoons Globs of Doom. I actually really don't want to be doing this right now, but I had to get a video out for the day, so this is what we're going to be doing. Fuck, man, I'm hungry. Alright, we're just going to get started right here, then. Suppose we can confirm. Empty, kind of like my stomach right now. She would like to create, no. Alright, well, this is really fucking pissing me off, guys, because I don't have the, Wii remote configured, and it's not letting me, just move up and down because the fucking cursor is just stuck on it, so that's great, but we're gonna figure it out, guys, don't worry. Let me see if I can, perhaps, well, I'm just gonna move the mouse around, it's really fucking convenient. Alright, I guess we're gonna troubleshoot right now, that's cool. That's cool by me, guys, it's cool by you. Which one is it? Fucking, I'm just looking infinitely at tools. Configure, of course it's configure to, no, it's not even configured to do the controllers. Options, it's input. Input, right? Yep, that would make sense. Start recording inputs, that's not what I want. Controller settings, dude, it's fucking controller settings, of course. Right, let me configure this. I'm supposed to be playing on a standard controller right now, so I don't suppose I have to just switch back immediately. Just pretend I'm on a fucking Wii remote right now and switch back. I guess we'll have to do that. Guys, I'm really sorry about the negativity today. I don't want to be playing this. I just really don't want to. Can I switch to gamepad? Is that gonna do anything? Nope. Doesn't do a fucking thing. Controller settings. Where's the normal controller? I see steering wheel, dance mat, bongos, GBA, whatever the fuck. If I just go to configure on the standard controller, can I configure the aiming? Shit, man. Not seeing any aiming options. I've never configured something like this before, so you're gonna have to bear with me on that one. Wiimotes, emulated Wiimote configure. Can I use my mouse? I can use my mouse, I believe. Okay, buttons. Oh, okay, here we go. Can I do this now? Oop. Oop. Can I time it? No, of course I can't, because once I'm using the Wii remote, it just wouldn't make any sense. Oh, if I press, if I change it, the inputs to fucking, to like, maybe like up and down. Dude, I'm so fucking, oh my fucking gosh. Guys, I'm fucking high. I don't want to play this. I'm not fucking interested, you know? Oh, that one was classic right there. Okay. And now all of a sudden I just can't use my fucking thing. Which is that, yeah, it's real classic. Real fucking classic. Man, fuck this shit.